My name is Ngadirano Wenas, a student at Kabale University under the Faculty of Science. And as a result of corona outbreak, the world was affected socially, economically, and politically. And as a result, there happened to be an increased demand for resources by human beings. And as a result, when the first lockdown was uplifted, as students of chemistry, we were guided by our professors and the doctors, and we came up with CarboSafe, which is a liquid detergent that is used for hand washing and sanitizing. And in doing so, we managed to produce more than 70,000 liters as our contribution to intervention in as far as curbing COVID-19 is concerned. We were able to distribute part of the detergent or liquid soap to 4 villages surrounding Kabale University, where almost in every village, 100 people were able to receive 1 liter of CarboSafe, which is a liquid detergent. Then we went ahead and distributed it to most of the sport areas that are likely to be at a high risk for spearheading the spread of COVID-19, including places of worship, including hospitals, district headquarters, and most of the hospitals in Kigezi region, of which we tried to distribute to the 5 districts of Kigezi region. And as students, we got many of the skills out of this innovation, of which we can make it a point after here, after studying, and go on, we can even start up factories for making the same detergent, so as to earn. Because out of COVID-19, people have gotten very many opportunities, including those making face masks, those making vaccines. Actually, COVID-19 has led to development in most of the countries. And so, as a result, we hope to do so and even continue implementing the same thing of production of CarboSafe, so that we can live in a safe environment, because COVID may take a long period of time to be controlled and even avoided. And so allow me to request my colleague to take you through the process that we went through in production of CarboSafe. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Ariangwas Onesmus from the Faculty of Science. In manufacturing production of CarboSafe, we had a series of procedures using different chemicals. We use the chemicals like ungalo, caustic soda, sodium chloride, sulfonic acid, cerose. All those chemicals were appropriately mixed to come up with a detergent. After the manufacture of our soap, we also added some ingredients. We had KDS. You can call it a smoothener. We needed to preserve our detergent, so we decided to add a smoothener in it. Then also we added color. We could add like 2 spatula handfuls in a 60 liter soap. The procedures were clearly followed. The detergent was manufactured under the guidance of the professors and a list of experts from the same faculty. We came out with it. It was distributed in the Kigezi sub-region, and it has really helped to manage the situation. This process has enabled us. We acquired different skills from it, which we think we are even able to use after campus, so that we can improve our finances. Just like my colleague said, someone can start from there, we start factories, and we promise to do that.